scorers at their position. Derrick Rose, number one. And you just can't say enough about the value of a player like him. He can attack a defense.
Fred Borch has shot that good what he's doing, trying to dim.
Yeah, you know, you're right. For him to be providing the individual scoring he has, as well as keeping all his teammates so involved in the offense, that's a hard job, and it's an ideal combination for a point guard.
Here's Rose. 23 points for him the last game against Phoenix.
And no question, look at his assist totals. I can tell you what a nice job he was doing. Really spreading that ball around.
Now here's McDermott. He's guarded by Johnson. Pocket through, and he gets the bucket.
Miritich and Montenegro moved to Spain when he was 15. So he really adjusted quickly for playing abroad. We'll see how he adjusts to the NBA.
Howard's checked in for Smith. He's leading by three. Cannon the pass to Johnson. And we're through two here and a good one. Rockets lead by one. And a chance now to send you over to Doris Burke standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Thank you, Kevin. Dwight, what's your assessment of the team you're playing here tonight?
They're a tough team. You know, they play hard, they play together, they move the ball. And they know how to play within the offense, you know. And we've been doing a better job on the defensive end. And tonight we came out with the right mentality. We just got to keep it up.
Dwight, thank you. They know they've got their hands full, Kevin.
Thank you, Doris. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
All right, guys. I want to go over some things before we get back out there. Our passing has been very precise. I'll give you guys a lot of credit for that. We've been extremely smart with the ball, basically haven't given them any gifts whatsoever. We worked well together on D. I'll give us that much. Keep up the energy at that end. Here's what I want us focused on. Let's get good movement off the ball, constant motion. There are good shots out there for us if we work for them. We've been treading water for too long in this game and letting them hang around. Let's get this going. Get fired up!
The third quarter now of the game. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. One of the stories here, Dwight Howard, getting it done.
That was fun watching in the first half, just breaking out the entire arsenal of those moves.
Yeah, I think he might even have a few more tricks up his sleeve, and we'll break them out as we start heading down the stretch here.
Hot chili this year. We're playing bad this game, man. It's terrible. I'm getting my game back.
Bulls shooting at 36%. They really seem out of sync offensive. So for Chicago right now, D-Rose and Jimmy Butler back. Tim's out of the 4 and 5 are Gasol and Noah. And it's McDermott in at the three, the small forward. Houston in the lead. Houston making some changes. Daniels is checked in for a reason. And it's Terry in for Patrick Beverly. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group. Miritich has checked in for Noah. Gibson comes in for Pau Gasol. Dudley is checked in for McDermott. It's Heinrich in for Derrick Rose. And it goes as the official calls the foul. Count it. Shoot one more at the free throw line. Cole Miritich go to the line here. That's on Dwight Howard. Houston making a switch. Smith is checked in. Miritich Clark, the first ever two-time winner of the EuroLeague Rising Star Award. The most accomplished European prospects to anything in the NBA.
it to Gibson. There's the pick. Just five on the clock. Heinrich kicks to Dunleavy. Carries the jump shot.
Now, their field goal percentage is creeping up toward that 50% mark, which is a nice change from the first half.
Well, they already have the lead, so now that they're starting to shoot the ball better, I would look for them to take control here.
Harden the pass to Daniels. Now, here is Harden. Team right on. High arcing shot. There's the bucket good. Harden's got five.
It's got to be nice for them to know that game in and game out, this offense is going to be there for them.
Buckle. Get him to go. And offensively, a good chunk to the fans through the first 3 quarters. It's been a fun game to watch. It's the Bulls up 6. And time to step aside quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the 4th quarter. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. They've got Patrick Beverly, also Jackson out there. Trevor Ariza out there with Terrence Jones. And it's Papa Nicolaro hit the power forward. It's the 5 for Houston right now. Here's Beverly. It's all in by the Bulls. Noah's got his 6th rebound on the night. Check in for Houston. Get this update now from Joyce Perkins across the way on the sideline.
Hi, guys. Over that break, I was able to catch the message Tom Thibodeau was giving to his team. We can't let up now. If we stay and make a few plays, we'll be right back in it. His message is clear. Stay the course, Kevin.
Rhodes attacking, and the rejection by Smith. Heinrich outside. Here's Gasol. Pocket 6. It's good.
Oh, no.
4th quarter play. We're about 2.5 minutes. Do it right now. Now, here's Beverly. Johnson outside. He kicks to Smith.
Kurt Come on, Smith.
Heinrich's got 4 rebounds in this game. The feed to Rhodes. Gives it with a screen on Jackson to take the lead. And Noah with the layup.
Oh, come on, guy.
Lead by 2.
He hasn't really done much on the offensive end. But he's worked within the team concept to help them get the lead. He's done some other things other than scoring to help his team get the lead here.
Now, Pepper. To Jackson. Shot from 12. Another shot. And the layup is up and in. Jones has got the game tied up here for the Rockets.
He's flipped the script here in this half, shooting a much higher percentage from the field.
Outside Rhodes. So the whistle blows on the shot. 2 free throws in the contact right there.
Excellent game we've seen from Derrick Rhodes. He's got 13 points and 7 assists. He's a one-man wrecking crew out there.
Well, they have no answer for him at this point.
And he makes the first. So for the Rockets, Otter Covington comes in for Smith, and James Harden subbed in for Johnson. Then for the Bulls, Metcalf. In a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Rose dishes to Miritich. He feeds it to Gasol. Heinrich sets a screen for Gasol. Shot from 16, and it comes off the front of the rim.
Even though he isn't having the best of game from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
Now, here's Bedford, guarded by Heinrich. Heinrich with the ball. Just five on the clock. Ariza goes in. Here's Smith, and the Rockets get another one.
Should have passed the ball to me, man.
Thank you so much. Back to you guys at the table. All right, Royce. see you next time.
My contract signing start. See, I'll get signed.